behind the truck.
My head here.
My head here.
Unbelievable, man. That was a thrill ride and a half.
Yeah. 7 and tell them all, right?
Jamie, that's race channel 151, 700.
Don't drop out yet. You're on fire. Everything's good. All the switches off?
Yeah.
You alright, buddy?
To
after song after song.
Came up to the gully and we're behind a 10 car and we wanted to get around it, and as we're coming up to this little gully here, we stepped out of the dust to see if we could get around them, and next thing you know, we're right there where that pink ribbon is, and off the side of the cliff about 60 miles an hour, rolled about 3 or 4 times, bouncing off a rock to rock, and landed in the drink where you see her now. We're about 5 miles from Arandera down here on the Pacific Coast side, and had a little accident, as you can see. Things didn't work out the way I had it planned. Got stuck behind a 10 car trying to make a pass on him coming through here. Whipped out, didn't really see the drop off, obviously. And actually, we started the crash. We flipped over, started flipping over there. Came cartwheeling down through here. And my head actually got whopped by this rock right down here, as you can see. A little fiberglass residue still left on that thing there. How far the it actually came inside the cab there. Broke all the roof tubes out right in here. Kind of got a hold of me. And we had a flat tire, so the jack came over and hit me in the head too. So it was pretty exciting. Pretty big crash. I don't recommend it. That's the way it goes. Down here in the Baja, never know what you're gonna do. Broken promises. Let me hang it on the tip without a notion. You're not coming back.
know this.
We ain't hurting it anymore. Again at the crash site, and as you can see, all the locals, they pitched in, and we got a backhoe down here, cutting us a nice little ramp, and gonna have her out of here, go have a steak dinner tonight, and I'm ready for some beers and some dinner.
Thank you. just finished our test down here with the new geyser truck, and basically couldn't be happier. We had no problems all day. Truck works awesome compared to the Robbie truck. It's a whole different animal because the Robbie truck's a mid-engine, and this one's a front engine and suspension, and the attitude of the truck's a little bit different. So took a little bit getting used to, but I think towards the end of the day I started getting the hang of it. Been out for about 2 months right now with another bad ACL, and just looking forward to getting back out on the racetrack and doing what I love doing best, and just hauling ass across the desert. And now I think we got the right package with our geyser truck and our Kroyer drivetrain. We're in place to do good, and hopefully we can put it all together and have a really good year this year.
Yeah.